Hey YouTube, this is Primetime Pokemon. In this video, I'll be opening up 12 Hidden Fates Pokemon Booster Packs. 10 of these packs I did pull from an Elite Trainer box that I purchased from Collector's Cash for $42.99, and then 2 more of these packs were left over from a Pin Collection box that I bought from Target very early on. Hidden Fates is the newest set in the TCG. It is a special expansion set. So everything has been opened up. I'll show the special Black Star promo that comes in the Elite Trainer box. Moltres, Zapdos, and Articuno GX. SM210 would be the card number. Besides the Black Star promo, you get 10 Hidden Fates booster packs in the Elite Trainer box. Card dividers, card sleeves, energy cards, and some other items to play the TCG. So 10 total packs in the Elite Trainer box, plus the 2 additional packs from the Pin Collection box. 12 total packs to open up in this particular opening. Still on the hunt to pull the Shiny Charizard GX. Started off with the Legendary Birds on the first pack. Hoping for some very good pulls. The Elite Trainer boxes that I've opened up so far from Collector's Cash have all had pretty good pulls on the inside. First pack starts with Koffing, Clefairy, Staryu, Jigglypuff, Ekans, Lightning-type Energy, Giovanni's Exile, Koga's Trap, Lieutenant Surge's Strategy, Reverse Holo of a Golem, a good start to this opening, a Rare, and the final card would be a Kangaskhan. Mew pack now. Like I mentioned, Hidden Fates is a special expansion. So that means you cannot go out and buy individual packs or a booster box. You can only find Hidden Fates in certain products. Pikachu starts this pack. Clefairy. Cubone. Jigglypuff. Eevee. Grass-type Energy, Graveler, Farfetch'd, Misty, Cerulean City Gym, Reverse Holo of a Clefairy, a Common, and the final card would be a Wigglytuff GX. A very cool-looking regular art GX from the Hidden Fate set. Set that one aside. There are several different GX in Hidden Fates. Shiny Charizard pack now. It would be pretty cool to pull out a Shiny Charizard GX going into a Charizard GX. Ekans to start this pack. Caterpie. Paris. Charmander. Clefairy. Water-type Energy. Jinx. Pokemon Center Lady. Metapod. Reverse Holo of an Ekans, just a common. And the final card would be a Misty's Water Command. This is a rare holo. Set that one aside. Next pack. Slowpoke starts this one. Voltorb. Pikachu. Ekans. Koffing. Lightning-type Energy. Koga's Trap. Lieutenant Surge's Strategy. Misty's Determination. Reverse Holo of a Lapras, a rare. And the final card would be an Arbok. No Shiny Vault subset cards so far. It just takes one pack to turn things around. I've had pretty decent luck pulling a Rainbow Rare from Hidden Fates of the Legendary Birds. Geodude starts this pack. Cubone. Eevee. Clefairy. Psyduck. Fire-type Energy. Koga's Trap. Lieutenant Surge's Strategy, Misty's Determination, Reverse Holo of a Celesteela, a Shiny Vault subset card. This card is originally from Celestial Storm. And the final card would be a Starmie GX, so easily the best pack of the opening so far. That would be the second regular GX pull of the opening, Wigglytuff and then Starmie, both first generation Pokemon. Shiny Mewtwo pack now, wouldn't mind pulling out a Shiny Mewtwo GX. Ekans starts this pack. Charmander, Psyduck, Magikarp, Staryu, Fighting Type Energy, Chansey, Brock's Pewter City Gym, Giovanni's Exile, Reverse Holo, looks to be an ultra rare. It would be a Fisherman Full Art, a card that I have not pulled yet from my openings. And then the final card would be a Lapras. Pulled that Lapras in Reverse Holo form earlier, about halfway through this 12 booster pack opening. Koffing starts this pack. Clefairy, Staryu, Jigglypuff, Ekans, Metal Type Energy, Chansey, Brock's Pewter City Gym, Giovanni's Exile, Reverse Holo of a Farfetch'd and Uncommon, and the final card would be an Electrode. Legendary Birds on this one. I really have not pulled that many Shiny GX from my openings. Pulled a lot of regular Pokemon as Shiny, I guess non-GX. Slowpoke to start this pack. Clefairy, Jigglypuff, Caterpie, Eevee, Darkness Type Energy, Brock's Grit, Farfetch'd, Graveler, Reverse Holo of a Jigglypuff, just a common, and the final card would be an Eevee, and this is a rare holo. I like the looks of this card. Several other Pokemon in the artwork. Not often Eevee is a rare holo in a set. There are some Black Star promo Eevee cards out there. Charmander starts this pack. How about that shiny Charizard in this one? Slowpoke, Psyduck, Pikachu, Magikarp, Fire-type Energy, Brock's Grit, Farfetch'd, Graveler, Reverse Holo of a Blaine's Last Stand. This would be a rare, and the final card would be a Butterfree. Rare non-holo here. Three packs left to go. Shiny Mewtwo on this one. Jigglypuff to start it. Ekans. Koffing. Cubone. Geodude. Fairy type energy. Magmar. Misty Cerulean City Gym. Charmeleon. Reverse Holo of a Magneton. That is a great looking shiny Pokemon. This originally is from Ultra Prism. And the final card would be a Jesse and James Full Art. One of the best cards in the set as far as the newly printed cards go. Pretty cool looking there as well. I like the fact that there's characters from the anime in the card. Shiny Charizard pack now. Second to last pack. Lots to summarize. Eevee starts it. Clefairy. Caterpie, Ekans, Paris, Lightning-type Energy, Magmar, Misty Cerulean City Gym, Charmeleon, Reverse Holo of an Eevee. This card is normally a rare holo, and the final card would be a Jolteon. The Legendary Birds trio on the final pack in this 12 booster pack opening. Hoping to end it with some last pack magic, if not, very happy with the pulls. Final pack starts with Psyduck, Magikarp, Staryu, Voltorb, Pikachu, Grass-type Energy, Pokemon Center Lady, Scyther, Metapod, Reverse Holo of a Charmeleon, just a common, and the final card would be a Blaine's Last Stand. So I can summarize my pulls now. Very solid overall. Out of the 12 total packs, I was able to pull out 4 rare Reverse Holo, Golem, Lapras, Blaine's Last Stand, and Eevee, 2 rare Holo, Misty's Water Command, and Eevee, 2 regular Art GX, Wigglytuff, and Starmie, 1 full art from Hidden Fates in Jesse and James, 1 full art from Shiny Vault in Fisherman, and then 2 shiny Pokemon, Celesteela, and then probably my favorite pull of the opening, the Magneton. So that will conclude this video. Thanks everyone for watching. As always, before you go, make sure to check out all the links in the description of this video, including links to my blog, Facebook, and Twitter pages. So thanks everyone for watching, and stay tuned for more videos. Thank you.